I got a couple important things to say. First of all, I don't know if you have noticed, but there's a different ratio. There's a different... España, ole todos, putas! Now, not only the camera is ecstatic, but also the ratio is different. I'm using a 4:3 and I used to use a 16:9. The difference is square versus, you know what I'm talking about. So, that's the first thing. Do you like it or not? I don't know what to do, seriously. I don't give a shit, but with this kind of video, I can record everything much better because the GoPro works way better. You can see almost all of the room. Just let me know in the comments below, please. Personally, I don't really care, but I find this one way better for edition, for everything. And also, I would like to tell you that I'm offering a lot of lessons on my Patreon. Everyone's joining the family, so you tell me what you want me to teach, and I teach it. Basic Latin drumming, finger technique, bass drum technique, chops and shit. I've been teaching a lot of different things, and people keep asking for different things each week, so if you want to learn drums with me, you are welcome. I'm going to leave you the link to my Patreon below, and that way not only you will be supporting me, but also you will be learning with me, which I find really, really nice. So wherever you are and whatever you are doing, I hope you enjoy the video as well, and see you all soon on the next videos, buddies. This one actually looks difficult, but this one is not difficult. I like the double, when you hit and then it goes backwards with two flips, but that one is almost impossible. Can I get a double for this, you motherfucker? Almost. There we are! This is gonna be a good video. Woo! Ah, nice!